What's this CBDC for? Why? What problem is it going to solve?
Look, what's it for? It's to keep track with the reality of how we all purchase and save and do our work with our goods. This is about being a modern economy that recognises how our citizens, want to do business, but that it throws up a number of challenges that you'd want to overcome before you decided to proceed.